So we're going to look at calculating the definite integral from negative 1 to 2 of the absolute value of x. So here we're going to start with our graph of the absolute value of x. Notice the whole graph is above the x-axis. So here's the integral, the definite integral we want to calculate from negative 1 to 2 of absolute value of x. So graphically, first thing we'll do is we'll draw in our limits. We're going to have 1 at negative 1 and 1 at 2. So the area that this definite integral calculates is given by this triangle and this triangle. So what we need is the area of these two triangles in order to get this definite integral. So first thing we can do is we'll find these two points, because that'll help us find the height and the base of each of these triangles. Now, using the formula for area of a triangle, 1 half base times height, we get the area of this left triangle is 1 half. The area of this right triangle is 2. So, to get the overall area, we just add those together. So, our definite integral, it turns out, is equal to 1 half plus 2, which as a fraction is 5 halves, or as a decimal is 2.5. So anytime that we can break up the area into nice geometric shapes, we can actually calculate the definite integral by just calculating the area underneath the curve and above the x-axis. In the next example, we'll look at what happens when the graph goes below the x-axis.